Kiel Opera House was built by Louis LeBrun and Eugene Klein. Louis LeBrun was born in 1873. He was an architect for the Kiel Opera House, but he was also the writer of architectural literature. Eugene Klein was born in 1887. He died at the age of 53, but not before building the Kiel Opera House and the Brighton Theater. The Municipal Auditorium was built in 1934. When it was built, it costed $1 million. That might seem like a lot now, but back then it was a lot more. In 1934, a Coke bottle only costed 8 cents, and believe it or not, a loaf of bread costed 10 cents. In 1934, Franklin Roosevelt was president, and men wore fedoras. When it was first built, it was used as St. Louis's first and only NBA team, the St. Louis Hawks. Then the auditorium was torn down and the Kiel Opera House was built. When it was first built, Elvis Presley performed at the Kiel Opera House on January 1, 1956. Architectural features on the Kiel Opera House are columns. On top of the columns, there are capitals. Also in the columns, there is fluting. Now on the columns, on the building, there is bas-relief. Also on the building, there is a belt course. The building was built using materials like limestone, stone, asphalt, and gravel. After the Kiel Opera House, it wasn't torn down, but it was turned into the Peabody Opera House. The Peabody Opera House is still used for singing and even comedians like Ron White. We learned about the Kiel Opera House and the architects who built it. You can visit the Peabody Opera House at 1400 Market Street, Missouri.